There, that one's taking a pee. The guy's going, oh my god, one just came by me.
Miles an hour?
They're stupid. Oh, and they're going to a hot spring. Yeah, but are they watching to the right? Because all it would do is take one of these guys from the right, especially if this little baby starts coming over towards
you. You're the one that says they fall in the spring sometimes.
No, I didn't say that. I didn't even know that.
Oh.
See, that little one, all that little one has to do is go that way to see what's going on. And mommy will follow. And then mommy will get pissed. Now, I wonder if they drink this water.
Who knows? There they go.
See, there is no women with those two guys. They're just two guys by themselves.
Look at this, look at this.
And now I know why it says deadhead. On their car.
Only have 1 minute left.
Must be. Tell me it's not true. Ooh.
You're real funny.
Thickly enforced, it says. If you guys watching this tape see a bear, tell me.
Pointed, they're not round.
What wolf is that? That was right.
You said they were round.
Yeah, but they're not. They are round.
No, they got points.
Look at them.
Ready?
What a fine mess you've gotten us into this time, Howie. Now we're on a gravel road. Somewhere around the Tetons. We're not sure where we're at. The driver seems to have moved, went away from Luke. All we can see, as far as the eye can see, is no trespassing sign. What's going on? Well, it's shorter. That's pretty much it. Here we are. Where are we? We're around Moose something. Something coming up here. It must be a cop. No, I don't know what that is. Some kind of building. We have road work here ahead. Let's go up here real quick. I'll speed up the car. There we are. Now we're road work. Yeah, he hit his afterburner. He took off. He left us. Woo! It's like Star Wars. He's going to go into light speed. Here we are, Teton Village, I guess, or something. I ain't sure where we're at. Don't ask me. All I know is that there's hills around us. And it's dry.
Yeah.
Wicked.
Magpie.
Big
that's what they are.
Yeah. Linda's driving, Mike's filming. We're right along the Snake River. We're in a construction zone. I don't know what time it is, about
5 o'clock.
About 5 o'clock in the evening. And I'm not sure where we're gonna end up tonight, but we're headed that way. We're slowly headed our way towards Salt Lake City. But we're still a long ways from there. How long is it going to last? They're not real tall.
Oh, yeah.
Sure does pretty at the mountain, though. Looks like flowers on it. There, you got a fish. Ah, get some there. See it? Ooh, that's a pretty good fish. Get out of the way, mister. What do you think this is? Get out of the way. Gone. What else?
The barn. There's the mayor's place.
Yeah.
Don't pan so fast.
Well, here we are. Close to Wayans, Idaho. Okay, this is the Blackfoot Reservoir in Idaho, not too far from Soda Springs, Idaho. We're along Highway 34. This is a mine. Looks like they mined something out of the bank. I worked here a few years ago. Probably potash. That's what they were mining when I was here. This reservoir's, I don't remember it being here. I'm sure it was. I just didn't see it. Huge islands out in it. That's an island, believe it or not, in the reservoir. Look at that.
Don't pan so fast.
In Idaho, Linda's complaining again.
Because you pan too fast.
Well.
Mike's making everybody sick to their stomach again.
Well. Get sick, guys. Hey, look out here. A lot of sky.
Nider, Idaho.
To the temple here in a minute. Got lots of flowers. It's real nice here. Looks like the whole city revolves around this.
I saw cars parked up along the thing, and I got up there just in time to see a grizzly go into the woods.
See,
he had walked right by these people.
Oh my goodness.
Had his morning wrap. People at the store says, oh yeah, I was gonna go look for him last night, because he goes at night and then he comes back in the morning.
Oh my goodness. Said,
no.
You're like, well, I didn't expect to see that, but that works for
yeah.
me.
happens to Lincoln.
Imagine them
trying
to get it together.
See the pipes coming out?
Mm-hmm.
The cones?
Mm-hmm.
See the spiral staircase over here? Please, the spiral staircase.
For what?
To go up into the attic.
Don't take it.
There's one you could use. There's
yeah.
Some more. Where's this guy? You need one.
Yeah.
We could talk them into reaching in.
I'm gonna go over here at the bell. I'm gonna go over here and look at the bell.